Funky.
Hello, Hugh. Hello, Rocket.
Hello, Jet. Hello, you. Hello, you too. That's right, get the toys. Get those toys.
This guy too, look at that guy.
He's a big boy.
Murphy. Hey, Murphy. Just on him walking. He's good on a leash.
I think he burned his paws. I don't know.
They have to cut his nails. They have to tranquilize him. So I kind of like him.
I don't know why I keep thinking so.
Just breathing so rapid today.
Yeah.
Actually, the staff member that unloaded him and we transported back to the shelter just called me and said, I don't know what you're doing. She's like, he's like, it's a
dog. Both sides
the same.
I'll get you some treats.
I know, it's why I put you in my mouth.
You can go in, he'll wake up.
Oh, yeah.
I love big dogs.
Yes, please.
A little tiny thing. I gave him to him with my small.
I have no idea how to get shots to work.
He is so gentle. He is really a good boy.
Yeah, I think so. Treats? Somebody said treats?
Sit. You gotta sit.
Oh. No, you don't.
When I'm down.
Yeah.
So I had to do good boy was like this.
There you go, two birds, one stone.
And then, all right, the other side, which was like down and then stay, like you would say, and then come. So just like typical, but yeah, I do it's all gestures. Yeah. So yeah, that was really cool. And then the two feral dogs, the different places. We just sat. Sat on a bench and like run through it. And we had treats and we threw them out and it's not close to the place or anything. And the other one, I'm bringing with the caretakers.
Vicky burned his paws, so big boy. I just volunteer, I just hang out with the doggies. Yeah. I guess he burned his paws on a walk or something like that, but so he's probably giving his paws a little bit of a break right now. He's a big boy. You should see him stand. Have you seen him stand up? He's a big boy.
So I can imagine.
Yeah, he gets a whole soap.
Oh, yeah.
Just Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
What are you doing? So this being Sunday, all these dogs will go back to the shelter. They actually left. They were adopted.
He burned his paw, so his, I think his paws are probably tired. They're probably tired, so taking a little break.
They missed each other and being here, like, this is comfortable for them, you know? But I think because they were separated, they have a better appreciation for being together now because they were starting to get very not good with each other. And yesterday and today, I haven't seen them at all. They play, but they're not. It doesn't cross that line. So it's almost like, okay, we really missed you. I missed you, and you missed me, and that's not funny.
Can I go in?
Oh, yeah. No, absolutely. You don't mind stepping out. I think he was probably a stray for a while because he came in, his coat was, it's still pretty rough, but one of our volunteers saw him on Friday for 2 hours just crushing him.
Yeah, I think there are